We were expecting that that they would be on you ano that they'd be exercising or be good in goodwill or good faith sa atin. Kasi ang claim nila doon, yung road, yung sa pagitan noong bahay ni Angel Manalo at ni Lottie, meron daw bakod. Oh, so I took the opportunity last December 16 na to ask the court na kung pwede ho, inspeksyonin ng sheriff kung totoo yon. Kung totoo na may hinarangan yon, binakuran yon, patatanggal namin at our expense. Ng iglesia, meaning. I will ask the iglesia to remove it. As a sign of good faith also as well. Nung ano na yon.
Pero ang depensa ko kanina nila, Atty. Dima, parang if you go further, nandun yung mga fences. Parang ganyan.
I was challenging din kaya ano eh. I was challenging the court already. Presenta yung sheriff. Masabi ko ano. And now, doon sa ano, sabi nila, it was put up noong umalis. Eh, kako paano? Ano ba naman yan? Wala nang ano eh. Hindi ko alam ako ano na tatawagin doon eh.
So,
para bang surreptitious yung ano namin, they're imputing bad faith already, but